Washington is looking to New Mexico as a model when it comes to election access and integrity. Hi, I'm Gene Grant, host of New Mexico in Focus. New Mexico's top elections regulator and voting rights advocates met with Democrats on a congressional subcommittee this week. The hearing highlighted New Mexico as a leader in the field and as a counterpoint to a wave of restrictive new voting laws in Republican-led states. Secretary of State Maggie Toulouse Oliver pressed for more federal money to fund election cybersecurity and physical safety at the polls. She insists voting access can be expanded while also ensuring the security and integrity of elections. On this week's episode, we'll be looking ahead to the June primary election. That's Friday night at 7 o'clock on New Mexico PBS, Channel 5.1.